How to Build a Tiny House. Virtual production. First, we begin with the actors. Then, we add their voices.
Maybe we pull back slightly on the apocalyptic pessimism.
Don't knock apocalyptic pessimism. Who doesn't love a good apocalypse every now and then?
Sprinkle in some atmosphere. And next, we'll add the house in its forest paradise. Make sure to watch the finished production of Tiny House, streaming June 29th.